In this video, I will give an overview of the features of the BenchVue Serial Control application. With this application, you can configure and connect to various external serial devices, such as UARTs, using standard serial protocols, including RS-232, RS-422, and RS-485. Designed with the look of a traditional terminal interface, the Serial Control application provides send and receive capability over a serial port on your computer. Using the BenchVue TestFlow application, you can then easily create sequences to automate serial device interactions without any low-level programming. So let's take a quick look at the user interface of the Serial Control application. Within the Settings panel on the left, you can configure your port settings and communication settings. Under Port Settings, select the desired COM port and configure the baud rate, parity, number of stop bits, number of data bits, and the desired flow or handshake mode. For proper communication, these settings must match the settings on your serial device. Click the Apply button to store the configuration and establish a connection to the specified COM port. Under Communication Settings, select the termination character, such as a new line or carriage return, required for sending and receiving command strings to or from your serial device. The Log History window on the right displays a running log of all communications between the Serial Control application and your serial device. To clear the contents of this window, click the Clear History button. In the Send entry field, type the desired command string to send to your serial device. Set the send format to ASCII, binary, or hex, and then click the Send button to send the command string. Notice that the Log History window logs all commands being sent. In the Receive panel, select the format for responses to be received back from your serial device. Notice that the Log History window also logs all commands received back. In order to receive responses back from your serial device, note that you might need to enable echo operations. See the documentation for your serial device for more information. Using the extraction table at the bottom of this panel, you can extract specific characters from your serial device's last response in order to use those characters within a test flow sequence. This enables you to select specific information from the data received back from your serial device and use only that information within your sequence. All you need to do is highlight the text you want to extract from the last response field and click the Add to Table button. To manually enter a specific start index and length into the table, click the Add New Row button and enter the desired characters. To remove an existing extractor from the list, hover over the desired entry and click the X to remove it. To store a list of command strings sent to your serial device for later retrieval, click on the Save button. The list is stored as an ASCII text file in the desired location on your computer. Note that you can also store or retrieve a command list from within a test flow sequence. In addition, you can also store or retrieve the state of the entire serial control application from within a test flow sequence. So that's a quick overview of the features of the BenchVue Serial Control application. Thanks for watching.